January 25, 2015, hamster rubs his right eye 3 days. And you can see the eyelid is reddish on the right eye. Red, right? Yeah. The hand.
Okay.
So we give some isoflurane gas to anesthetize, and then we clear the, irrigate the ears, and then put eye drops. Ready, not yet. It's quite a big hamster, 82 grams, female, 1 year old. You can see his eyes, red. Usually it's some sand bath or something drop into the ears and eyes. January 25, 2015, Toa Payoh Vets, Sunday. Okay, going to sleep already? Yep. Sleeping already, sleeping. Now take tissue, put out the tissue. Tissue put here. Okay, come. The ear drop, no, this one. This is eye drop.
Eye on, ear.
This one is eye on. Eye drop, clear the eye first, see the third eyelid. On the third eyelid. Clean. See any dirt come out from the third eyelid? There's a third eyelid that the dog put in. Sometimes they drop in the third eyelids. Okay. Wait, now the ear one, ear drop open. 2 years, huh? 2 years put inside. Open now. Huh? 2 drops in, massage. Vertical canal. Open bigger. Okay, then the other ear, so the left ear. Wake up, put gas again. Yeah. Okay, gas again. Huh? Gas again. And sleep again. We need the forceps to open the third eyelid. You know the one? The forceps. They have. Down there, have.
No.
Don't have. Close. There, there's one there.